Hey Sean, we're here at the Adelaide Hills Four-Wheel Drive Park and obviously had a bit of an opportunity to take it for a couple of quick laps.
Yep.
What do you think so far?
Bloody beautiful. It's a wicked little beast.
Yeah.
Like, just eats it up.
Awesome. So, mate, yeah. It's great to see your family here and looks like they're as pumped as you are to receive this prize.
That's it.
Obviously, we had a lot of amazing partners in the whole build. I'd love to just go around the car and just show you exactly what everyone did.
Yep.
So obviously the first part that really hits you is the cut, you know.
Yep.
And Michael and the boys up at Australian Engineering Professionals,
yep,
up in Tansville, I think they've absolutely nailed it with the bonnet,
the cut, job
and
on it.
And all the work they've put into it. I mean, the boys put a lot of countless hours in and have really come up. We think they've nailed the little Mini 79 look.
Yeah, yep, they definitely have. The bonnet just sets the car off, and their chop they've done, that just looks wicked. It's not just a straight chop. They've moulded it to look like it's supposed to be.
Yeah, it looks like it's almost factory, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
And then obviously we're going to put a bull bar on it, and our friends at AFN have put one of their bars, but then also fabbed up some really cool side bars and side steps, which is all custom.
Yep.
So at the moment you can't buy them.
Yep.
Maybe an opportunity later on.
That's it.
Yep.
But nah, they look wicked too. Love the little highlights in them.
Just
makes it pop.
Bit of orange. We had to throw a bit of orange
in
there.
That's it.
Obviously, mate, lights.
Plenty of lights.
Yep, Terralumes hit you up with some spotties on the front here, and then some 5 spotties on the top of the roof there.
Yep.
On top of the Rhino rack, that's all custom as well. So the boys at Rhino rack custom made them to fit the dimensions of the roof,
yep,
and the dimensions of the canopy.
Just sets the car off, roof racks,
yep,
everything's...
Yep. Well, it's a lot to take in. Yeah.
Lost for words, mate.
Yeah. Yeah, obviously, you know, GMEs, we've got the UHF in there with one, yep, of their antennas. They've also thrown in a personal locating beacon and a handheld as well.
Yep.
Mate, tyres and wheels, so ROH rims,
yep,
brand new for the Jimny. They actually released them on this car, which was great. And then the Black Bear mud terrains.
Nah, look awesome.
Yeah. Obviously, custom J-Max remote reservoir shocks, which is... a one-off. You're the only person that's got Jimny J-Max shock absorbers.
You can definitely feel them on the track. They're doing their job.
Yeah.
Spot on.
Yeah. Now, one thing that we sort of obviously space and carriage with the Jimny's not always good. So when we spoke to the guys at Concept Canopies, they managed to put together a bit of a package here with, you know, some great storage,
yep,
in the back here, but also really lightweight, yep, aluminium. And they've got all the toolboxes. And obviously your rear drawer and everything there.
Yep. Yeah. Awesome product.
Yeah.
Good quality. Lots for words.
Yeah. Obviously, we're from Maxtrax, so it was sort of came from our idea, and obviously we put together a full recovery package for you there with,
yep,
with 4 extreme boards. We've got a obviously back at your place now, the full recovery kit,
yep,
a hitch,
yep,
and an interflate as well to help you with your tyre pressures. But yeah, then also inside, you know, we've got the guys in MSA have sorted you out with a fridge slide. You know, Angle's put in a fridge there.
Yep.
And Angle have also supplied that couple of solar panels.
Yep.
And
the
also
generator.
Along with the generator.
Yeah.
So MSA have also given you the rear bag.
Yep.
And they've also got the swag, which is inside the back here now.
I'd just like to thank everyone that's had involvement in it because it's an awesome one-off vehicle that no one's going to replicate.
Yeah, so Hayman Reese, mate, custom.
Yep.
One-off X-Bar for the Jimny.
Yep.
Something that they don't do, but they jumped on board as soon as we had a chat about the project. The guys there have done an amazing job of getting that to us and getting it on the car quickly.
Looks awesome on the back.
Behind that, tucked away, is a Brown Davis long-range fuel tank. Well, long-range for a Jimny. So adds an extra about 30 litres to the carrying capacity because they only come with a 40-litre tank.
Wicked.
And then throughout the process, we've got a couple of other partners who do Jimny stuff.
Yep.
So the guys at Bay House who've done all the front recovery points, they've got the protection plates and the protection armour underneath the car. But then also Oz Jimny. So Oz Jimny supplied roto packs, the centre console underneath there, and a few other bits and pieces like the bonnet struts, and there's a few bits and pieces which are specific to Jimny that those guys are specialists in.
No, just sets off the back, the old rotor packs.
Yeah. Gives you another little bit of fuel carriage as well. And a little bit of water.
That's
too.
It.
If we go inside here, we can have a look and we can see we've obviously got some power. So the Red Arc guys, you know, they've got their 100 amp hour lithium here.
Yep.
BCDC charger. We've got a inverter there as well. And then also a 240 volt charger, which means you can plug it in at home and know that this battery's going to be ready to go whenever you need it to go.
Ready for the trip.
Yep. Red Arc supplied all the gear. We had our actual, so it was Maxtrax's Auto Sparky that put all that stuff together, and they're custom off-grid solutions.
Yep.
Mate, obviously paint job on this, we've actually painted it in Sandy Torb, which is the 79 series colour. We obviously teamed up with the guys at Raptor.
Yep.
All our bar work on our Maxtrax cars is painted in Raptor. So what we've done, we've done the bar work, AFN bar work, but also done the canopy in Raptor, and they've colour matched it to
love the look of the Raptor coat.
Yeah. Not only are you getting what we see here today, but I believe you've had a few parcels turn up at home.
Definitely a few parcels have turned up.
I know you've got a full mechanics and mobiles toolkit that have come from King Chrome.
Definitely set us up there.
Yep. And I know on the way is a Makita 40 volt toolkit coming as well, with some great things like chainsaws and stuff you need when you go camping.
Yeah, wicked.
So
definitely use a chainsaw.
Along with that is you'll have those first aid kits, which you'll get to choose from survival.
Okay. Yep.
And also the Expedition 134 boxes, which we had on top. They're now in the back here.
Yep.
So they're obviously that waterproof box.
Yep.
But you've got a series of them as well. You'll be able to choose some colours for the garage. And just because obviously the fridge has only got a few beverages in it at the moment.
Yep.
Our friends at Your Mates, I believe that package is arriving early next week for you.
Yes, definitely.
Yep. So you have something to continue to keep filling the fridge up. Yeah, one of the products we unloaded at your place the other day was the Salt Shift car wash.
Yep.
There's a great, got all the bits and pieces to do chassis flushing, obviously washing the car. There's a four-wheel drive wash included in there.
Yep.
Underbody wash. So some great stuff from our friends at Salt Shift as well.
Definitely be used. I was actually looking at buying some before I won the prize. So.
I think after today, after we look like we've got a bit of rain coming, you might be using it sooner than what you think.
I dare say the daughter will be washing the car tonight.
Nice. Obviously, snorkel, any water crossing is going to be reasonable in the Jimny. So obviously the guys, the team at Torquet, have put on a stainless steel snorkel.
Yep.
Obviously we've had that painted in Raptor coat as well to match the rest of the car. And the guys at Torquet, not only did they put a custom exhaust on this thing, but they've popped one of their air boxes on as well. So helps it breathe a bit better, and they've done a bit of a tune on the car as well.
Yep.
Just definitely to give it a few extra little bits and pieces.
Yep. They've done a wicked job on it.
Oh, let's go and jump in the inside and have a look what's inside. Okay, Sean, obviously super fit, have done some seat covers for us in their black denim.
Yep.
We've had them embroidered with the Toizuki logo as well for you. Team at EC Off-Road, you won't see some of the stuff they've done, but they've run soundproofing on the body of the car, obviously to keep it a little bit quieter. And they've upgraded the steering wheel.
Yep.
And also the aftermarket stereo, just to give you those. And they've also improved the speakers as well.
Oh, wicked.
Now, obviously, the GME stuff in there. Guys at Quadlock, we've just got a couple of Quadlock items in the car for you.
Yep.
Now, you've got the option now to go and purchase cases for your phone, stuff for your motorbike, stuff for your bicycle, stuff for the kids, chargers at home and all sort of stuff from all their catalogue of equipment they've got. Obviously, as you would have seen, we teamed up with a few of our media partners. See, four-wheel drive shows, 4x4 outdoor shows. We had it at the Brisbane, Sydney and Melbourne show. So everyone who attended those shows got to come past and have a look. And they're probably scorning you at the moment because they weren't the person that was drawn. But we had those guys. And then we also had 4x4 Australia, where you've seen in the magazine on the front cover there. And we also had Explore Life. So Matt took it for a drive and got to have a look over it and do a bit of a rig rundown on it. No. So it'll always be up there on YouTube for memory. Yeah.
Definitely enjoy the video he made of it, doing the rundown.
And obviously we're handing it over. It'll have 12 months rego for you here in South Australia.
Yep.
But also our friends at Club 4x4 have got 12 months of insurance, which I think is, they're an amazing insurance company. We've got all of our Maxtrax vehicles insured with them.
Yep.
And the coverage they've got for the vehicle, they've given you coverage for the actual car.
Yeah.
and then they're given coverage for all the bits and pieces on here to sort of take the total value up to, you know, 105,000, which is what it all came in at with the cuts and the all the extra custom work that's been done.
And then thrown in all the options possible under the sun, so.
That's it.
Yep.
That's it. Well, no worries, mate. Congratulations once again. And yeah, it looks like you're going to get a bit wet here and maybe a little bit muddy.
Thank you again, mate.
No worries.